has been a difficult year, but we want to let you know that your Bulldog community is here to support you. We are proud of the work you are doing, and we encourage you to keep it up. Congratulations to the students who are being recognized this semester for outstanding performance in our school-wide learner outcomes. Even though we're not together on campus, please know that we are committed to our school's mission to provide a respectful environment for quality learning that builds knowledge and skills to succeed in the 21st century. Once again, congratulations and keep up the great work.
Hey Bulldogs, my name is Nicole Guerrero and I am this year's SBA president. The question I'm going to be answering is, what is the importance of being an effective communicator and what it means to me? The importance of being an effective communicator is that it allows you to better connect with other people and form stronger relationships. And what it means to me is being able to express yourself in a clear and direct manner while also actively listening to others and understanding their point of view. Congratulations to all of our SLO recipients. Great job, Bulldogs. Happy holidays and stay safe.
Opening. I'm Melissa Flores, assistant principal. Okkodo High School students are effective communicators. They successfully exchange information through reading, writing, and listening. They communicate accurately with one another. OHS students will help our island community by expressing and receiving messages clearly to avoid misunderstandings and conflicts, leading to a better island community for you and me. Congratulations to our students who exemplify outstanding performance, effectively communicating with one another.
Hi everyone, my name is Gerald Manansala, and I'm the SBA treasurer. So how is our school unique in helping us become effective communicators? Okkodo helps us by surrounding us with many different people, and this lets us socialize and improve our communication skills. Congratulations to all the Bulldogs who received an award. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Hafaday Bulldogs, my name is Nathan Vela, your current SBA VP. So what is the importance of the SLO Excellence in Academics, and what does it mean to me? The importance of excellence in academics is that it proves your dedication to your studies. In the 21st century, knowledge is power, and applying what we learn to our daily lives is one of our goals as students. This SLO means so much to me because it shows our hunger, desire, and passion to expand our knowledge. Congratulations to my fellow Bulldogs who are recipient of this SLO. Have a Merry Christmas, Bulldogs!
Top of the day, my name is Emily Menno, assistant principal. Okkodo High School students practice excellence in academics. And OHS students think critically. They take advantage of educational opportunities and are self-directed learners. These skills will help our young adults to be movers and shakers in our island community. After graduation, our Okkodo students will be leaders and influencers of positive change in our community. Congratulations to our students who exemplify outstanding performance in excellence in academics.
There are many ways where we can excel in academics in our lives. For example, taking the initiative in academic opportunities such as scholarships, which can help you achieve a great goal in life. Congratulations to all the recipients who have continued to strive and excel in school and in their academics. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's, everyone. As always, stay safe, and let's hope 2021 is a more positive experience for us all.
Hi, I'm Marshelli Borja, Arbel's representative of Okkodo High School. Our school is unique in celebrating the SLO, embracing cultural diversity because of our many clubs, such as Asian Fusion Club, United Nations of Okkodo, and Chamorro Club. Each of these clubs demonstrates or shares their interest in their respective culture. Without further ado, congratulations to all recipients for continuing to express and embrace their culture. Happy holidays, happy new year, and stay safe, everyone.
Happening. I'm Albert Mark, assistant principal. Okkodo High School students embrace cultural diversity. They interact with diverse cultures. In addition, they respect and embrace cultural differences. Our students have a direct and positive impact on our diverse island population by building communities of acceptance and respect. Congratulations to our students who exemplify outstanding performance embracing cultural diversity.
Hi everyone, my name is Jaijin Huiko, your OHS iBox representative. And today, how can we excel in embracing cultural diversity in our lives? Well, one, we could converse with other people from other cultural backgrounds and participate in cultural dances and traditions. And I would like to congratulate all recipients who have been under Embrace Cultural Diversity. And Happy New Year's, Merry Christmas, and stay safe as always.
Ho ho, my name is Angelo Kalingo, and I'm the SBA Assistant Treasurer. Now, what is the importance of embracing cultural diversity? Embracing cultural diversity is very important because it allows people to get a better understanding of their peers and also improve the interaction, the trust, and the respect that people have towards one another. Congratulations to all the Bulldogs who were awarded. Be safe, and I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
On the day, my name is Sarah Valencia, Assistant Principal. Okkodo High School students are environmentally respectful. An OHS student throws trash away, keeps the area clean, contributes time and talent to community needs, and joins beautification projects. By being environmentally respectful, they help keep our island and community clean and safe to live in. Congratulations to our students who exemplify outstanding performance by being environmentally respectful.
Hi everyone, my name is Christina Lida, your SBA Assistant Secretary.
How we can continue to excel in the SLO, environmentally respectful, in our lives.
By practicing to recycle, reuse, and dispose your trash in its proper place, we are able to keep our environments clean and healthy. Congratulations to our fellow Bulldog recipients who have earned a SLO award this semester. I would like to wish all of you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Stay safe, guys.
Off today, Bulldogs. My name is Alvin Bacani, and I am this year's SBA Secretary. So the question being asked is, what is the importance of being environmentally respectful? Being environmentally respectful is essential for keeping our schools clean and ensuring that we have the adequate resources for the future generation. I just want to congratulate all of you on getting this award, and I hope you stay safe out there, and happy holidays!
Top of the day, Bulldogs. My name is Mr. David Mercado Jr. I teach AP Language and Composition and English 10. And my SLO candidates are Effective Communicator, Jaden Juico, Excellence in Academics, Sadie Aperon, Embrace Cultural Diversity, Ellie John Catalan, and Environmentally Respectful, Veronica Obias.
Top of the day, Bulldogs. My name is Mrs. Charlotte Esteban, and this year I teach English 11 and English 12. I would like to recognize and congratulate all of my students for their hard work, and most especially for the ones that have won the SLO recognition. For this year's SLO ceremony recipients, for Effective Communicator, I would like to congratulate Kishin Yap. Thank you, Kishin. Congratulations. For this year's Excellence in Academics, I would like to congratulate Mark Belicha. Thank you, Mark. Congratulations. For this year's Embrace Cultural Diversity, I would like to recognize and congratulate Jay-Z Cura. Good job, Jay-Z. Thank you. And last but not least, for Environmentally Respectful, I would like to congratulate and recognize Richard Torres. Thank you, Richard. Congratulations. Thank you, students, for all your hard work this semester, and I hope you enjoy your Christmas break. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Off a day, I'm Mr. Chargaloff, and these are the SLO recipients for our English 10 class for the first semester. Our first award is Effectively Communicate with Others, and this is given to Ethan Musni. Our next award is Excellence in Academics, and this is awarded to Kadeen Tawai. Our third award is Embracing Cultural Diversity, and this is awarded to Fermancho Garcia. And lastly, Environmentally Respectful. This recipient is Keithan Desapulo. Congratulations and keep up the great work, Bulldogs.
Happy holidays and hop a day, Bulldogs. This is Ms. Palomo, and today's recipients for the School Learner Outcome Awards are Effective Communicator Aaron Alvarez, Excellence in Academics Justine Sampson, Embraces Cultural Diversity Joy the N. SciCap, and environmentally respectful Nathan Vella. Congratulations!
Hafa Day Bulldogs! I'm happy to be here to announce my SLO awardees for my English 12 classes. Effectively communicate with others. Marcelli Borja. Excellence in academics. Rika Bacani. Embrace cultural diversity. Keone Cruz Chargaloff. Environmentally respectful. Jonathan Manibusen. Congratulations, everyone.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jessica Kathiasang. I teach English 9 and English 9 honors. Today, I present the SLO as effective communicator to Jasmine Bustos, the SLO for excellence in academics to Aikaika Acosta, and the SLO for embracing cultural diversity to Daryl San Pedro. Congratulations, all of you, and have a great Christmas.
Hafa Day and congratulations Bulldogs on today's SLO's ceremony, especially to my recipients. Excellence in Academics, Yvonne Yu. Embracing Cultural Diversity, Jake Elijo. Effectively Communicating with Others, Gerald Menensala. And Environmentally Respectful, Ellie John Catalan. Stay safe Bulldogs, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hafa Day Bulldogs, my name is Mrs. Abad and I teach World Geography in the Freshman Academy. Today I'd like to present my students with the SLO Awards. Effectively Communicates with Others, Ian Cole Uggen. Excellence in Academics, Mia Blas. Embrace Cultural Diversity, Sean Laxamana. Environmentally Respectful, Bea Imbat. Congratulations Bulldogs.
Hafa Day Bulldogs, my name is Mr. Farron. I teach US and Guam History. For my SLO nominations, I have Effective Communicator, Jairo Manansala, Excellence in Academics, Atiana Poblit, Embrace Cultural Diversity, Nathaniel Ludwig, and last but not least, Environmentally Respectful, Jackie Pellip. Congratulations guys, keep up the good work. For all my other students, have a great Christmas break and let's finish this semester strong. Go Bulldogs!
Hello Bulldogs and welcome to this year's SLO Awards. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate my students. For Effectively Communicate with Others goes to Aaron Bermudez. Thank you, Aaron, for sharing your ideas and concerns. The world is a better place when we communicate, listen to others, share our experiences, and genuinely try to understand one another. Thank you, Aaron. For Excellence in Academics goes to Michaela Abai. Thank you, Michaela, for always seeking out the unknown, going above and beyond, sharing your concerns, and most especially for your love of learning. You inspire me. For Embrace Cultural Diversity goes to Randy Duca. Thank you, Randy, for asking the deeper questions about culture, seeking to understand for the way things were and applying it to the way things are. We need more people like you, Randy, taking what we know and how we can include all others. And for Environmentally Respectful goes to Evan Cristales. Thank you, Evan, for sharing your catchy slogan on coral reefs, our most prized possession as an island. We need more people like you that advocate for our marine life animals. Have a great day, everyone. Thank you and congratulations to all the recipients. Bye-bye, Bulldogs. Take care.
Hello. My name is Mr. Kagan, and I teach American government. And right now, I'd like to recognize a few of my students who have earned an SLO award. For Effectively Communicate with Others, we have Jezareen Revo. For Excellence in Academics, we have Nathan Manguni. For Embracing Cultural Diversity, we have Alexandra Samonte. And finally, for Environmentally Respectful, we have Kieran Abbott. Good job to my students. I'm very proud of all of you. Good job to all the other students. We're all very proud of all of you. That's it. Thank you and have a good day. And don't forget to wash your hands.
Happy
Holidays Bulldog family. I am Mrs. Julie Peters. I teach 9th grade world geography. And for this semester's SLO ceremony, I have selected Chad Fajardo, Shireen Tizon, and Ryan Santos. Please join me in celebrating and congratulating them for their excellence and dedication during the first semester.
Hafa Day Bulldogs, hope you're all well. My name is Mrs. Marina Valencia, and I'm instructor for Office Aid, a student that effectively communicates with others, Aislet Lopez, and a student that excels in academics is Nicole Guerrero. Good job, ladies.
Hafa Day Guahusi Sinora Agun, maestra para el lenguaje Tsumoro. Nihiza Terikimisa y Estudiantesia para SLO, Student Learning Outcomes. In excelente académico, Riza Cristales. In efectivo y comunicación, Javen Timinglo. In asustene diferente escultura, Shireen Tizon. In respeto ni ligados en itano, Raylene Babak. Congratulations, adios.
Hello, hello, good afternoon, Okkodo. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. Special shout out to the Bulldog Battalion. Hurrah! Hey, this is Master Sergeant Sergeant Saber today to present the Service Learning Outcome Awards to both Lieutenant Colonel ISO and my students. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start. For effective communicating with others goes to Staff Sergeant Trisha Rogers. On excellence in academics goes to Lance Corporal Scott Applegui. On embracing cultural diversity goes to Cadet Lance Corporal Amberlyn Babauta. On being environmental respectful goes to Cadet Private Jadrian Huico. For my students, on effective communicating with others goes to Cadet Staff Sergeant Jerasha Hamley. In excellence in academics goes to Cadet Sergeant Nathan Manguni. On embracing cultural diversity goes to Cadet Sergeant Mia Pfeiffer. On being environmental respectful goes to Cadet Sadie Aperon. Congratulations to all the students. Hurrah! Hey, I want to go ahead and wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Be safe, and I will see you guys here next year. Arr!
Okay, Bulldog, this is Ms. Chaltis from the OHSP department. Student SLO nominations goes out to Simon Areola for effectively communicates with others, Shireen Tizon for excellence in academics, Ryan Santos for embrace cultural diversity, and Rizalyn Cristales for environmentally respectful. Great job, Bulldogs. Happy holidays.
Hello everyone, this is Mr. Kamaya and these are my SLO awardees. For effective communicator, Chantel Cortez. Excellence in academics, Mia Hidalgo. Embrace cultural diversity, Alexandra Husi. And environmentally respectful, Christine May Elida. Congratulations everyone. Keep it up, hope to see you soon and happy holidays. Bye.
Hi, this is Mrs. Regis. I teach parenting, child development and family. For effectively communicate with others, I chose Donna Ilagas. For excellence in academics, I chose Arniela Dimabuyu. And for embracing cultural diversity, I chose Prayson Takeshi. Congratulations. Bye.
Half a day. I am Mr. Jim Regis, and I am the applied mathematics teacher. I would like to congratulate my students for receiving the following SLO awards. For effective communicator, Rochelle Duenas and Triana Aptalig. For excellence in academics, Victoria Sablon and Jake Eligio. And for environmentally respectful, Elengoy Wasisa. Again, congratulations to my students and continue to strive to be excellent Bulldogs.
Hi Bulldogs, my name is Mrs. Sevilla, and for the SLO Excellence for Academics, this goes out to two students in my pre-calculus class. These young gentlemen have been actively involved in class and have been responsible in seeking information to help in their learning. So, congratulations to Angelo Kalingo and Jaro Manazla. Good job. Merry Christmas, everyone. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mami Zamora, teaching Algebra A and Algebra 1. My pleasure to name these students who showed excellence in the following categories. Effectively communicate with others, Isabel Ann Fausto. Excellence in academics, Michael Fernando. embrace cultural diversity on a real feminine. Thank you.
For marketing, effectively communicate with others. Radin Acera. Excellence in academics. Celine Luxina. Embrace cultural diversity. Christine Bautista. Environmentally respectful. Marshelli Borja. Congratulations, everyone.
Hello, Bulldogs. This is Mrs. West. I teach biology and physics. For this quarter, I am awarding 3 deserving students from my biology class. For excellence in academics, congratulations, John Wayne Kimoto. For embracing cultural diversity, congratulations, Kapono Kai. For effectively communicating with others, congratulations, Lorenzo Intera.
Hello, this is Mrs. Kamaya. These are my SLO recipients. So first, effectively communicate with others goes to Amara Taikinko. Excellence in academics, Ariana Naya Esturas. Third, embrace cultural diversity, Calvin Gaza. And the last, but not the least, environmental respectful, Joshua Kalumaya. Congratulations. Okay, happy holidays. Thank you very much.
Happy day, Bulldogs. This is Mrs. Rondila teaching genetics honors and biology this year. Today, I would like to recognize SLO awardee students from my classes. Alvin Bacani, effectively communicate with others. Yvonne Yoon, environmentally respectful. Vanessa Subnit, excellence in academics. Ella Angeline Payomo, embrace cultural diversity. Congratulations, Bulldogs, keep it up.
Hello everybody, my name is Krista Pangilinan Mack. I teach language arts, and I'd like to congratulate Sarah Guan for being an effective communicator, Rain Ayungak for having excellence in academics, and Mary Joy Evelani for embracing culture diversity.
Hi, buenas and half a day. My name is Mrs. Matson, your human anatomy and physiology teacher. I am proud to present to you the following students who have earned the following awards. First, Jessica Moiko for effective communication. Jaylisha Huwalde for academic excellence. Vincent Fernandez for embracing cultural diversity. And last but not least, Nathaniel Pagsisihan for environmentally respectful. That is all I have for you. Thank you. Congratulations to all students and congratulations to all the parents. Thank you. Happy holidays.
All right, half a day and mabuhay to all the Bulldog students out there joining us for our virtual SLO Award Quarantine Edition 2020. Again, my name is Mr. Gian Chen, your business instructor. I would like to big shout out to all my business students out there who is listening and joining us for this quarantine edition. Again, I just want to say, if you know who these students are, shoot them up a DM, PM, or whatever text that you know to do, and just say congratulations. And again, as I call out your name, if you're listening, congratulations in advance, right? So for effective communicator, we have Ms. Kaylin McLean. Congratulations again, Kaylin McLean, for winning effective communicator. And for excellence in academics, we have Ms. Aubrey Castillo. Congratulations, Ms. Aubrey Castillo, for winning effective communicator. And again, on behalf of my own self and my family and my virtual background, which is a real background, of course, my home, I just want to say Merry Christmas, mabuhay, take care, looking forward to seeing all of you in 2021, and have a very blessed Merry Christmas, and thank you for joining the SLO Award Virtual Edition. Signing out, Mr. Gian Chen. Peace.
Let's go. Big time. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Put down video games, pick up some candy canes, and hang a wreath on your door.
Hey, give back to those who need, bring peace and harmony, 'cause that's what Christmas is for. And this Christmas, this Christmas. Decorate the halls with love.
achieve. We can make a beautiful Christmas. We can make the world shine bright. As long as friends and family are with us, every star will shine tonight. We can make it.
Happy holiday. We can make a beautiful Christmas.